22. We'll continue to follow them. Well, Baptist Health officially broke ground today on the new ER and urgent care facility in southern Indiana. Baptist Health ER and urgent care will have a full service emergency room that will be open 24 hours a day. The urgent care facility will be open from 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. daily. Each facility will have on-site lab equipment, a radiology suite with x-rays and CT scanners. They'll be staffed with board-certified ER-licensed physicians. Patients are billed accordingly, only paying for the level of care they need, which eliminates unnecessary emergency room visits. A recent poll finds that a majority